Instead of going to rich person that you meet and the person starts discussing with you about other things, drop your card and tell the person what you tell him to patronize you. At the end of the day, that person you give that card, there's a contract with you. You look at one of my friends, wanted to bring some letters and give it to this person. Was all this possible? He said, why can't you give it to me? Now they are 200 and I'm finished. More than the money that they collect. Has he reached? Okay.